Tonight on Game Night, watch Dave and me, Aaron, and Lincoln and Nikki as we get some jobs, buy some stuff, find some life partners, and make other life choices in The Pursuit of Happiness, a game for 1 to 4 players from Stronghold Games and Artipia Games, designed by David Chircop, Adrian Abela, and Vangelis Bagiartakis. So let's make some life choices. Maybe better, maybe worse. We'll see.
Hey, Aaron.
Yes, Dave.
Lincoln has a question for you.
Hey, Aaron. Would you help us with The Pursuit of Happiness?
I can teach you a game called The Pursuit of Happiness. That's about all I can do, Lincoln. In The Pursuit of Happiness, which is well-titled, the player who earns the most long-term happiness over the length of the game will win. A less theme-driven or elegant gamer might call these victory points, but this track around the outside of the board is long-term happiness. And that is represented by this star symbol that you will see on many of the cards throughout the game, because they will earn you points. I mean, long-term happiness. So here's how you do that.
You made me happy already. Aw,
thanks, Dave. In addition to long-term happiness, we will track our short-term happiness, which is this little track right here, which goes to +3 and -3. It resets at the beginning of every round back to the base level, and it provides a discount or an extra penalty cost for a certain type of card I'll tell you about in a little while. This is the stress meter, and we will track how our stress increases or decreases due to good health and good habits. That will affect the number of actions you get, which are these hourglasses. We are all going to start with a base of 6 hourglasses per round, but you can, as I said, get more or less based on certain things. We're going to start the game in childhood, which is just drafting 1 of 2 cards. The first round of the game will be our teenage years, and then we will go through several rounds of adulthood and get on to finally old age. As we progress through old age, our stress will automatically increase due to our aging bodies and the time spent at the doctor's office, right?
Right.
And if your stress level doesn't change throughout the game, you will die at the beginning of this round, round 7. You can die earlier or a little later if your stress is high or low enough. But once we have all died, and we might not get the exact same number of turns based on stress levels, the game is over and we check long-term happiness at the end of the game. So here's how a round goes. We do upkeep, which is advancing the round marker. First one goes here to teen. We wipe the whole board clear of cards and put out new cards in each row. With our 4-player player count, it's 4 full cards to fill up every row. With fewer players, you put out fewer cards in certain rows. In the first round, as teenagers, we do not get full-time jobs or full-time romantic partners. We just get projects and items and activities. I'll come back and explain those, but it's a somewhat limited first round as a teenager. You then gain or lose hourglasses based on stress level. This is part of upkeep. You count in front of you your total number of projects, jobs, and partners. You essentially have 3 holding slots in front of you, and you can have up to 3 total blue cards, yellow cards, and pink cards, essentially, right? Projects, jobs, and partners. If you take a 4th one, or you have a 4th one here at this point of the upkeep phase, you get a stress increase immediately. It is stressful to have too many balls in the air and too many things going on. I've never seen anybody do this, but if you have more than 1 romantic partner, that's an additional stress level beyond any penalty.
Trying to juggle 2 partners,
right?
Impossible. Well, you take 1 immediately, right? You could have 2 before.
Even if you only, right? Even if you're not over that 3 card limit, having multiple romantic partners causes you stress during this upkeep.
Okay.
And if I had a job, a partner, and say 3 projects, I take 2 additional stress in the upkeep phase for having 2 extra cards. So really, you want to keep those 3 slots at 3 cards to control your stress. But it's not a hard and fast rule. You can go above that if you need to. Then the last thing you do in the upkeep phase before the round really starts is pay upkeep costs. Obviously, we don't have any yet, but certain items and your jobs and your romantic partners will have upkeep, sometimes in the form of time, sometimes in the form of money or resources, which I haven't explained yet. So that's an upkeep round, or the upkeep phase of the round. Then we go on to the action round where we all take our actions. Dave's going to be the start player because the oldest player starts first in the first round.
Wisdom, that's why, because of wisdom.
Because of wisdom, yes.
Yeah, that's it.
And it goes around the table, one action per player, and here are the actions you can take. First off, the very simple ones. Dave would put an hourglass on this study space if he wanted to study and gain 3 knowledge. That's that resource right there.
Okay.
By the same token, he could gain 3 creativity, these light bulbs, by doing the play action, or 3 influence, which is this social handshake thing, by interacting. He could also work a temp job and gain 3 money, $3. Since we're teenagers, the other main source of money in the game is a full-time job, but we won't be getting those in the first round. So that's kind of the only way to get money in the very first round. What do you use money for? You spend it on things. You can purchase a green card, which is an item or an activity. Notice I didn't mention that in the 3 slots that you have to hold in your stress-making slot areas. The green cards, you can have as many as you want, and they never cause you stress. Because as we know from real life, buying things and going out and doing stuff is fun, not stressful. So those are essentially like another category that don't count against your 3 holding areas. Taking a project is taking a blue card, one of these here, and when you take either one of these types of cards, you will place a black cube on it. If Dave takes a project and takes this dog training, he's gonna put a black cube on the first level. Projects must always start at level 1. He's gonna pay this cost over here on the left side of the card. It's a influence, and he's gonna gain the reward right there on the right side of the card. It could be resources, it could be money, it could be long-term happiness points, it could be this green smiley face means short-term happiness. Like I mentioned, he'll go up there, assuming he took a card with that as a symbol, just for the remainder of this round. The reason that this is good, short-term happiness, is, let's say, Dave, you took this one first.
Okay.
You've earned 1 short-term happiness.
I'm developing a secret recipe.
Now your short-term happiness gives you a discount on another project that you take, any one resource you get to forego the cost of. You get to pay 1 less resource than it says.
Okay.
Or, and I haven't gotten to this action yet, but if you were going to upgrade the level of that project, you'd also get the discount of 1, 2, or 3 resources there.
Moving to level 2.
Or from 2 to 3 or 3 to 4, but okay. Yes.
I'm getting ahead of it. Do you have to go them in order then? The levels have to go in order.
You do for projects, yes.
You can't jump ahead.
Right.
Okay.
And as I mentioned, being unhappy in the short term is a penalty.
Right.
If Dave had somehow gotten to -1, he would have to pay 1 creativity plus any other 1 resource of his choice to make up for that unhappiness there. So it's a penalty or discount on projects only, blue cards only. Items, which I mentioned you buy with a spend action, they always cost money. Items and activities, sorry, they're the same green color deck. Unlike projects, if I have a bunch of money, I can buy this item at any level I choose. I could buy it right at walk-in wardrobe, the second level, or up to warehouse to hold my giant shoe collection and take these rewards immediately. I don't have to start it at level 1, or I could, if I did buy it at level 1, I could buy level 3 right away on a later action.
So when you upgrade the green cards, you can jump?
Correct.
Can you downgrade a card?
You never downgrade a card or repeat the level that your cube is already on.
Okay.
Okay.
Jobs, again, we're not going to have them in the first round. They will have resource costs. You get a salary immediately when you claim the job with this get a job action. You also get the salary at the beginning of every turn, but you pay upkeep in the form of time and some resources to keep your job. If you lose your job, you can't pay the upkeep, or any other card that has upkeep and you can't or don't want to pay the upkeep, you increase in stress and you decrease in happiness. That is the cost for losing a card in any fashion. If you have a job that you can't pay the upkeep for, if you have a partner that you can't pay the upkeep for, or you just decide at some point during the action phase, I don't like this project anymore, I'm breaking up with Eric, I've quit my job, you lose those, you gain a stress and lose a happiness. That's the penalty. But as some things you'll see, this is the upkeep cost on the list for the shoe collection. If I upgrade my shoe collection here, I'm going to pay 3 coins every turn, but get a long-term happiness every turn. So usually the upkeep has a benefit along with it, that you pay something and gain something for it.
A long-term happiness every turn? So the long-term happiness resets at the end of every round?
Long-term happiness is this.
Oh, long-term, but short-term. That's a short-term every turn.
I was looking at the other level, but yes, this one is short-term, so you'd essentially start the turn. As long as you paid the $3 that it says there, you would start.
But that will reset every round?
Yes.
The short-term happiness, okay.
Starting relationship is the last way to get a card off the board. These two rows here refreshes. If Dave takes this project, a new one comes out here. Jobs and partners do not refresh mid-round. They'll start with 4, but if someone takes a job, now there's only 3 for the rest of us to choose from. Same with partners, got it?
Okay.
Partners and jobs are double-sided. You can date a lady named Mel or a guy named Melvin. They're exactly the same on both sides. It's just a matter of art and choice. Partners, again, this will not happen in the first round with teenagers, but once partners are out there, they have prerequisites to get to certain levels with them. You can always start dating a partner, meaning you take this, taking this action, put your cube on the first level there, and you get a benefit right away. To continue on in that relationship and increase your commitment is going to get you better rewards, of course. It's going to come with upkeep in the form of time and resources. But it costs time, but it gets you resources. In this case, Sean is going to cost me 1 of my hourglasses every turn, but get me a short-term happiness and 3 influence for the time that I spend with him every round, just as part of my upkeep. But partners have prerequisites. In order to get to a relationship with Sean, I have to have at least 2 items, 2 green item cards in front of me. Mm. In order for Nikki to take her relationship with Melvin to the next level, Melvin values book smarts and knowledge, so she has to have at least 5 to get to this level.
She's not spending them though, right?
Nope, she's not spending, and she doesn't have to have them later. If she goes down to 0 later, he doesn't break up with her. It's just a prerequisite to advance to that level. And again, you can have more than 1 partner, but it's very stressful. And you can break up with them at the cost of 1 stress and 1 unhappiness. Now, once you've got those cards in front of you, new actions open up to you, which I sort of alluded to. You can now... I took this take a project action. I can now place an hourglass as an action on this card to advance to the next level. Assuming I can pay this cost, which I want to do, and then I get these rewards. You want to do that... So you do that one action at a time. My next action could be to go to level 3 from level 2. I get this many long-term happiness. Once you get a project to the final level, it moves aside here to your finished cards, and it no longer counts as 1 of your 3 active slots project that might cause you stress. So plus, the level 4 rewards are pretty large. You're going to get a lot of points or maybe resources out of completing a project. Although it's going to cost you a lot, too.
What's that?
That is an extra hourglass, so it would cost me essentially 2 to go from level 3 to level 4 on that project, assuming it's in front of me, right where it should be. The reason that you place an hourglass on that project to advance the levels is if you place an hourglass here in these spaces where you already have an hourglass, meaning you've taken that action previously this round, that causes 1 stress immediately. It's just too stressful to be focusing on the same thing over and over again. But that never applies to the cards in front of you, even if I did this action several times during the round or it cost me extra hourglasses. It doesn't apply to advancing your relationship with your partner more than once. It only applies to these spaces. Yes, I could collect 9 influence if I wanted to, but that would be stressful. And, you know, sometimes it'll work out just fine. Sometimes you'll do a second spend action, but you'll get this symbol in the thing that you purchase. That little cloud with a smiley face on it is a relax symbol. If I've gotten some stress previously, let's say I'm here, I just went up a stress for duplicating an hourglass space, but going clubbing with a few friends lets me relax. That's always only a shift of 1 bar. and you can never relax to a new color. You can never get out of this blue bar, band of bars that we all start in, unless you've got a heart symbol. We don't have any of those out here on the projects to start the game. They are time intensive and serious projects, like going to the gym and eating well and running marathons. And they
stress
will,
you out and stuff
that like is the that. Only way you get back. They would move you, when you achieve a heart, it's almost always the final level of a project. You go back a full color band level to the previous stress level. And like I mentioned during upkeep, that will get you extra hourglasses to use during your turn. So that's extra actions for the whole game.
Do you always start that level at the bottom?
You start at wherever you were. You translate to, if you were on the third level of this one, you go to the third level of that one.
Okay.
You go back one full color at the moment you earn your heart. You can stress yourself into a further color band and do damage to your long-term action potential. But again, now you can't go back to this other color without earning a heart. It's easy to go forward and gain more stress. It's a little harder to go back and improve your health. The last two actions are overtime, which is a way to gain an extra action for the turn. At the cost of some stress, I can do this. That costs me one action. It gains me two stress increases immediately, but I get two of my unused hourglasses just this turn. So I essentially purchase an extra action as well as kind of passing a turn to wait and see what happens. I could even do that more than one. I guess at this point in the game, it'd be silly to do that more than once because I don't have two to take.
Right.
As teenagers, you may not get a job, start a relationship, or work overtime. After round one, these are available for the rest of the game. This is available until old age. Once we get old, we ain't working any more overtime either. Too tough. The last action, which is really not that efficient of a use of an action, and if you play your whole game without doing it, you've done something right. Rest lets you move back to stress bars. Again, not to a new color. It's not a heart. It just gets you a little unstressed. But you spent a whole hourglass just to move back those two. This area spent time is for hourglasses that get like used up by some other method. If I had a bunch of them on a project, but then I completed the project, I would just put them here so we know that they're not in my pool of hourglasses to use, or you know, we don't lose track of how many actions I have left for the round. Once we've all done all our actions for the turn, we do the end of round phase, which is, we gain special rewards from two types of projects that I haven't mentioned to you yet. There's two special ones. You take all your hourglasses back from the board. If I had done any overtime, I would put those extra ones back over there. You determine the next round's start player based on short-term happiness. Whoever's at the top of the track is the new start player, or if there's a tie, it goes to the furthest possible player from the current start player. So this is me, Dave, and Nikki. It would go all the way over to Nikki to start the next round. We reset short-term happiness to zero, and then we go to upkeep of the next round and put out new cards.
Again, these all get wiped away.
These all get washed away. Speaking of that, one thing I always forget about, but it's a great strategy in certain situations, you may lose a short-term happiness when it's your turn to take a card to completely wipe the cards out of any row and draw new ones. In these rows, that'll be four. In these rows, that would be four unless someone has already taken some. If there were only two jobs left, you just toss those two and put out two more. Yeah. You put out however many cards were in the row. But if you're looking for a certain job or a certain romantic partner or whatever, you can spend some short-term happiness to do it, especially if you're not going to take any more projects this turn, so who cares if you're increasing your cost to take or advance projects, right? I'll show you real briefly a couple things about jobs, although, as you know, we're not going to have any the first round because we're teenagers. Jobs with a white title are level one, jobs with a gray title are level two, and jobs with a black title are level three. You can take any job you can afford to pay the cost for, but the easiest way is to take a level one job, get promoted to a level two job in the same field, and then a level two promotes to a level four. I'm sorry, level three.
Yeah.
A level three job, the level four job is actually retirement. So the bottom of every level three job is a retirement bonus. It's rare, but I'll explain it to you. There's also, oh look, I did this perfectly. These are all social jobs. If you become a level one salesperson, you pay this cost. One light bulb and three handshakes. You get $6 immediately. All level ones pay $6, all level twos pay 11, all level threes pay 16. Real simple. But you now have an upkeep of one time, one light bulb and one handshake every upkeep round, so you don't want to run out of those, you'll get fired. But you get $6 every turn to spend on fun things. Mm. If a level two job comes up that you want, you can pay the normal cost like always, just to take that job and get the $11. But it's cheaper, essentially. You can get a discount to promote into the same field, a social job to a social job, or a science job to a science job, or an arts job to an arts job. Those are the three types of jobs. So in this case, if I was already a salesperson and I wanted to become this HR executive, I could just pay the promotion cost. Again, this is an action that I'm taking on a card in front of me. I pay a much cheaper cost, 6 total resources instead of 9, and I get 3 long-term happiness off of the promotion. You get no long-term happiness off of just taking the job.
But you make less money, right?
You make less money
just
right
just
then,
that first
just
turn.
For the transition. You still get the 11 next turn, and it's essentially a cheaper promotion. And again, from level 2 to level 3, it has to be the same type of job. But, you know, HR executive can lead to president or CEO.
Oh, there's different ones in the back. That's nice.
They're like the partners in that they're exactly the same except for just the art and title. Just whatever job you want your game player to have. So that is how you get promoted from job level to job level. It's very likely that the right job might not come out in there, which either will frustrate you or you can wipe the board a couple times to see if you can get the right one if you're trying to get promoted. We have 3 life goals here. There's about a dozen of these in the box, and you select 3 for each game randomly. These are public goals, which are for end game scoring, but they're essentially first person to get this gets a few extra points. And the ones that we've selected are, you can take it with you. Whoever has the most money at the end of the game will earn up to 5 points. Up to 5 long-term happiness.
Mm-hmm. Right, right.
1 long-term happiness per $3.
But you don't spend it.
Nope, you just get it for having the most. This one is living it up. Whoever's the first person to gain 3 short-term happiness in a turn will get 3 points. You'll take the card immediately, but you won't score it till end-game scoring. And this one is family-oriented. The first person to move to the final level of most partners, which is called raising a family, gets that card for 4 extra points. At the end of the game, besides the long-term happiness you've earned during the game, and these 3 goals I just told you about, your resources and money you will pass down as inheritance to your children or charities of choice if you had no children. Every 5 in each single thing gets you 1 more long-term happiness. So if I had 15 money, that's 3 more points. And I have, look, exactly 10 influence. That's 2 more points I earned at the end of the game. Maybe it's long-term happiness at the end of my life, yes.
It's in each unique thing.
It's in each unique thing, yes, right.
Okay.
$2 and 3 light bulbs is nothing. And maybe it's more efficient to have actually spent all this instead of saving it all up, but it is points at the end of the game that are added to the other points that you've earned. I told you there are 2 types of special projects. Unlike these normal ones that you keep in front of you until you quit them or complete them, there are single turn projects, which you buy them with resources and you earn this reward here, but they last only that turn. They're never upgraded. You can buy them at any level. So you essentially buy as many points or rewards as you can, and it's done. It's going to go away at the end of the turn. It will cost you stress if it's your 4th or more card in front of you, but it will not be around for the upkeep phase to cause you stress for the next round. The more complex and fun one is group projects, which all of us can participate in the same one. Whoever takes this project gets first choice of roles. In this case, it's a political party. And we're looking for a candidate, a campaign manager, a sponsor, and a speechwriter. So those are four separate roles that you can fill in the group project. I would take this, put it in front of me. Again, this is only going to last for one turn. It's going to be done and gone by the end of the round. Say I'm the candidate and I paid 5 influence for those two long-term happiness. Then Nikki, on her turn, has enough resources to become the speechwriter. And Lincoln joins as the campaign manager, and Dave doesn't have the money to be the sponsor. But at the end of the round, this is what it looks like. 3 of us have participated, and there's 3 roles filled of the 4. So in addition to the long-term happiness you earned just for placing there, we then get paid out per the bottom row of the card. If only one role was filled, then I just get whatever this one reward is. It's a 1 influence. If 2 roles were filled, everybody on the card gets the first reward, the influence, and the next reward is long-term happiness. And if 3 roles were filled, we all get 1, 2, and 3. And if 4 roles were filled, we all get all 4. But any one player can fill 2 roles on the card. If this was the situation...
In 2 turns, though, right?
Right, okay. Yes. Through the whole round, right? Yep. That you had an opportunity and couldn't afford it or pass, yep. Right? Now, Lincoln and I get an influence, a long-term happiness, $2 and a long-term happiness, and Nikki gets double all those rewards because she's participating twice in the group project. That's how they work. This goes into my completed projects pile because I chose the card from the row. Mm-hmm. This rarely comes up, but total cards taken during the game is the tiebreaker if we tie with victory points. I'm sorry, long-term happiness. I think I've explained everything. We all have been dealt 2 child trait cards, which we're now going to choose, and that will tell you your starting resources, and 1 little special ability that you have that might give you 1 little boost to an action or something like that. Dave, you're the start player. What are you going to choose for your child
creative
trait? What's that do?
Whenever I choose play, I get an extra light bulb.
All right.
Or creativity. And my starting resources are 3 knowledge, 4 light bulbs, and 3 handshakes. Or whatever.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, you switched it up there. You got some of them and some. I'm productive. I get 3 knowledge. Yeah. 3 creativity and 2 influence. Whenever I get paid for my job... Not the temp job, but a real job, I get $1 more in salary. But I have a few less starting resources because that's a pretty good boost. Nikki, what's your how'd your childhood turn out?
I'm an achiever. So I don't have to pay any resources to complete a level 1 project.
Oh, okay. So you get the first level of a blue card is basically free for you. That would not apply to the group projects I was just talking about because there's no levels on those. It's just the ones that show levels.
You know, and I'm just rich.
What?
I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. So I get, at the beginning of each adult round, so not this round, I will get an additional dollar.
Wow.
Without even having a job.
Without even, right. You don't got to work for it.
So I get less resources, though, sort of. I get 2 knowledge. 2 creativity, 3 influence, and $2.
That is money. That is, he breaks the nobody starts with money.
Because I'm rich.
You are rich.
You didn't actually say how do you die in this game?
I didn't say it specifically. At the very beginning of this round here, when we start old age, we will all go up 3 stress levels, 3 bars.
Okay.
If I've already gone up a couple stress levels, I might be there.
Right.
At the beginning of the next round, we all go up 6, which is going to move us off the end of the track, and that's death.
Okay.
So, like I said, but if you had managed to have a heart or de-stress yourself at some point, I think you'd have to have a heart to do it. You can live longer and actually play some turns, some actions in this round. Or if you stress yourself like crazy, you might even die during or before the beginning of that round.
Okay. Yes. So without a heart, my game's going to end...
At the beginning of this round.
At the end of this turn, essentially.
Yeah.
Okay.
All of ours are without a heart, yes.
Cool.
There is a 9 stress level last round, which is almost impossible to get to, but I guess you could. There really are only 3 to 5 heart cards in the project deck at all.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. And they all take a lot of time and effort to get to, so I'd be really surprised if anybody got to that. Okay. All right, starting the first round, we've advanced the round marker, we've dealt out the cards available to teenagers, we all have 6 hourglass actions to use this round, and no stressful jobs or partners or projects yet. So Dave will start us off with an action.
I'm going to take a project, and I'm going to learn to dance. And that costs me a light bulb, because I've got 2 left feet. And I gain a short-term happiness.
You should beyond 2 left feet.
I would agree. Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's a group. Let's form a music band. I didn't mention this, but Dave has done it correctly. Every time you take a new card off the board, you're putting a black cube on it.
Okay.
On a project, it's always going to start on level 1. On a green card, it could start on whatever level you paid for. So it shows the level of achievement, essentially, you have on your new card. Do I want a project? The problem with that group project is it's very expensive in resources, and we don't really have all that much yet. I am going to develop a secret recipe. I'll take a project also, which costs me 1 creativity and gets me a short-term happiness. Nick.
Yeah. I'm going to be a photographer. So I go to the projects and I pay 1.
1 light bulb. And you get?
2.
She does not pay a light bulb.
She doesn't.
I did not.
She's an achiever.
Let me take my light bulb back.
You should, because you don't pay for level 1 projects. Thanks, Dave.
Good. You're welcome.
Lincoln.
Yep.
He's got money. He could buy stuff right now.
Yeah. Start
it's
having
crazy.
Fun right away.
He hasn't
away.
Had to work any temp job.
Go to the
he
zoo.
He can go clubbing as a teenager.
He can go clubbing or start his shoe collection.
He should go to private school. That's very thematic for
the
rich kid.
He doesn't have enough money for that.
Only these two
he has enough money for.
I think that I shall go for a temp job.
Wow.
I'm an achiever, man. I'm an achiever.
He's going for it.
Rich guy. He's gonna really go clubbing with his friends.
I will also take a temp job.
Yeah. Oh, really? It's almost like you guys think there's a strategy or something. I'll also take a job.
Yep.
Wow.
Sign me up.
Wow, we found the recommended opener.
Really, what else would you do at this point? I could move this down.
That's pretty much it.
I could get more resources.
You could get more resources. Which is not terrible, especially because you have a bonus one.
But I got time to do that.
I know.
So I will...
You're a teenager, Dave. You got nothing but time.
It's true. I didn't even see. Oh, my God. That private school is crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
A lot of learning.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Wow.
Even though there's nothing up right now, it seems like it's worth it.
It's just so many resources. Are you going to do the...
At what level, sir?
Yeah, you could do level 2 if you want.
Does he have enough money? Books.
He has exactly enough for the middle level to get 10 knowledge.
That's insane.
It's so much.
Well, what's the other one? 7, though?
Yeah, 7's pretty.
Yeah, maybe he should do both,
too.
Actually.
I don't know.
3 for 7 or 5 for 10.
Well,
both
I only have
good.
5 bucks.
I know, but
it might be worth saving $2. I don't know. He gets $1 at the beginning of every round, though, right?
Right. And if he does the cheap one now, he could still get the 10 later. He can't go back.
Oh, that's right. You can upgrade later.
Yeah, I'll spend the 3 now.
Oh,
wow.
It gives me 7.
Yeah, that's pretty great.
Because then it gives me 10 the next time.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm smart and rich.
Puts a cube on it.
Yeah, cube it.
Private school rich boy.
Rich boy.
Yeah. Yeah, private school rich boy. Hey, I'm going to go spend. Oh. I am going to pick up that shoe collection.
With cheese on it.
I can't seem to pick it up. And it costs me $1 and gets me a short-term happiness and 2 of these little tokens right here. Short-term happiness, please, Aaron.
What color are you?
Yeller.
I am going to... I'm going to advance my secret recipe to the tasting phase. I get a discount of 1 for my short-term happiness, so I'm going to pay 1 creativity and 2 influence, and that gets me 3 knowledge and 1 long-term happiness. Boop. Got lots of lots of books. Need to spend them on something.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna go to play.
Play.
At three.
Creativity.
Creativity.
I'll go here as an environmental group, so I'll take on a project. I'm a rich environmentalist.
Hey, why not? And you pay
one influence.
And you get
one short-term happiness.
There you go. Thanks, Dave.
You're welcome.
Make a video game.
Oh.
So, if I understand this correctly, I'm going to go here, right?
Mm-hmm. To advance to level two.
And it's three light bulbs, but I have two of those.
Yep, so you owe one light bulb to go to level two.
Oh, wait, there's that. Spend.
That causes a stress.
Oh, I don't have the money. Done, that's
you
why.
You have the money?
No, I thought...
Yeah, it's four.
It's hard for me to read that from here.
That is a tough one to read.
I thought... Right, but I thought if I could get a third one of those, then this would be free.
Oh, right. He wanted to boost this up.
But it's okay. Here we go. So I spend one of these. It costs three, but I have two there. Is that correct?
So you spend one light bulb to do that.
And I get one long-term happiness for yellow, please, and two more of these fine influences. Swing! I have learned to swing dance. I've gone from having two left feet to swinging. Wait, how is swinging level two and foxtrot level three?
You usually use
foxtrot's like the
isn't that it's a pretty box basic step? One, isn't
it's
it?
It's the box step. Yeah.
Pretty basic.
This game is broken.
I'm gonna stress myself out a little bit. Take another project.
Okay.
I'm gonna learn to draw along with this secret recipe. So I will go up in stress for taking the same action, but I won't pay one creativity because I already have one short-term happiness, and dabbling in drawing pumps me up another short-term Sweet. Happiness.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy about it.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to take the hit because a heart just came out.
Oops. Oh, you got a heart
I'm
one?
Sorry.
Sweet.
Yes.
Yeah, take it. Take that hit.
I'm paying
and you don't
one.
Pay for level one.
Don't pay.
Stress for green.
For another project. I don't pay for level one.
Martial arts, cool.
Martial arts.
What are you learning?
I'm at a white belt
right
now.
Oh, okay. Good for you.
I do get a happiness, though.
Yes, you do.
I really don't know if I want to do stress. I've done all the stuff in that regard, and I've got a lot more to go, though. I guess I can do these things.
You can always just take resources, too.
I don't have the money. Yeah, but, yeah. I'm going to interact and get three. Interact.
And I'm going to play. And that gets me four because of my childhood trait.
I'm going to... I got money from a temp job. I'm going to go clubbing with a few friends.
Hey!
the phones.
I spend $1. I get to relax and go back a stress level. Yeah. That's exactly what I need. And I get two creativity light
bulbs. Don't do it.
I need some more of these. Okay.
Stop being so creative over there.
Hey, I got to go out clubbing to relieve my stress.
Yeah, yeah. Excuse me. I'm going to improve my martial arts. That's another knowledge. And I move to a red belt.
Wait, you have a...
Oh.
One short-term happiness, so you get a discount of one.
Okay. And one.
Yep. And your
long-term happiness.
A red belt.
Okay. Wow, you're really advancing up the levels already. Lincoln?
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess I don't need study. I can do play. Let's do play. It gives me three.
What were you going to do if you took stress?
One of these.
Buy more stuff.
Okay. I mean, if you took this one...
Then you gain. You get it right back.
Yeah.
No, you wouldn't. But if you took this one, you would be start player next turn if you cared about that. Mm. Assuming Aaron didn't find another way to...
Or Dave.
Or me, correct. Well, right now, that's the only one out there.
Right.
Mm. Okay. That's a good idea.
If you don't take it, I'm going to.
You're going, absolutely.
Because
going to.
It will get me the end game bonus.
I know. And if...
I don't know if that was worth it to do now, though, at the price of...
So give me a stress.
You are...
Blue?
Yeah. You're purchasing a card?
Yep.
Okay. I think if you can do it, why not do it?
Yeah. I wasn't sure.
I mean... So clearly, we both used our discount from short-term happiness. So
well, I could use it again while I have it.
Yeah. I'm playing on pots and pans.
But if one comes up here, you should probably take it if you can.
I did spend that. I get another happiness, short-term, and I get another influence.
And yes, he will be start player unless one of us comes up with something.
I took a 5. That's not what I should be taking.
It seems to me you'd want to be start player for the first round of jobs. I would assume
totally
that
agree.
That would be a good thing to have, right?
Yeah.
I would have taken that if you didn't.
Okay. And I would have if you didn't, so I get it. All right, what are you doing, Dave?
Well, now that I can't do that, I don't see any reason not to take advantage of my happiness
now. That's what I think.
And just bump this up one more. So that costs 2 of these. It's 4 mm-hmm. normally. Mm-hmm. I'm learning the foxtrot.
the advanced level.
3 long-term happiness, please, and 3 of these.
Also, we give Red also 3 long-term happiness. I'm going to determine the secret ingredient in this secret recipe, which, again, I also get a discount of 2 on, so I will spend 1 and 1, and I am done.
Okay.
Last one.
Yeah, I'm going to keep on working my martial arts.
Keep on working it.
That is...
So you only got to pay 1.
1 book.
Knowledge.
Knowledge.
And she gets 2 long-term happiness.
Long-term happiness. And I am now a black belt.
Wow, so nice. Quick.
I'm working
hard. Arlington, how are you going to finish your teenage years?
I think I need to just do this.
Sure.
Take 3.
Okay.
All right. End of round 1. No group projects to pay out or single projects to set aside. Take back your hourglasses from the board and your cards. We should all have 6 because nothing's changed still. The first player will go to Lincoln because there's 3 players tied and that's the furthest from the current start player. To set up the next round, we wipe everything off the board and put out 4 new cards.
You want me to start?
Yeah, do these from the bottom because they're double-sided. We have 3 level 2 jobs and 1 level 1 just for the curious. And we've got partners looking for money, a job, items, and knowledge are what they're looking for in a partner. These all come off the board.
This goes to here, right?
That goes to adult.
Lincoln gets $1. Do you take your dollar?
Lincoln gets $1.
We're in adult round. You get a book.
Yep.
Nobody clearly has more than 3 projects, partners, or jobs, so there's no stress for that. And nobody has any upkeep costs yet because they didn't buy anything expensive or get a job or a partner. So. Action round begins with Lincoln.
So, you can just get a 2-level job if you can pay for it.
If you have the resources to pay for it, yes. Another thing that you'll notice on the cards, but I didn't explain perfectly, is every level 1 job takes an hourglass as a prerequisite. Every level 2 takes 2, and every level 3 takes 3. They're much more demanding of your time as your career and salary go up.
I'm going to do the science job. The engineer.
Oh, he's jumping to level 2.
Wow. Would you like to be a surgeon instead of an engineer? They're the same. Your choice. So you pay whatever that is, 6. Yep. 6 knowledge from your private school education that none of us could afford.
Yeah.
And 3 creativity. And you get immediately the $6 salary.
The $11 salary.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
$11 salary. Jeez.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. We've all lost.
Have we?
But he is going to have to devote hourglasses and to that next turn. And whatever that is, lose it.
2-1 and 2 book learning.
All right,
and 1.
Dave, what do you got?
I feel like I should take the job, right? This one. I have the light bulbs for it. Doesn't it make sense?
Which one?
There's only 1 that
level 1 is the
only
one
that I could
do.
You need money. 6. You need money for these, basically.
Basically,
right?
Yes. Or to date Bobby.
Oh, I haven't looked at Bobby. What does she need?
She needs $5 to have a relationship and $8 to raise a family.
Okay. And what are the others, please? I can't see them.
Job, level 1 and 2.
Oh,
items,
so
2
level 2
and 4.
Job, you're already... So I assume a level 2 job means you can...
Or higher.
Yeah, thank you. What was it?
5 knowledge, 8 knowledge. This is 2 items and 4 items.
Oh, these being items.
Mm-hmm. Some of them are activities, some of them are items.
I'm going to go for the job.
Yeah.
Because I got Because I got the light bulbs. Oh, I don't. That's a cube. And I get $6. Done.
I'm going to spend a short-term happiness to look at two new jobs.
Oh,
you liked that one?
I did, because I could afford it.
We have event coordinator and producer, a level 3 job, and I can't afford the level 1
that
one.
That was terrible for me. Thanks.
Doing it again.
Wow.
Wipe those two.
Wow. He's not going for projects, apparently.
Not this turn. 3D artist is a level 2, which I can almost afford, or dentist, which I can't afford. You can afford... Oh, no. Do you have 6?
Yeah.
Oh, no. She can take that 3D artist away from me.
What do you care?
I don't know. I want a job, and I don't want to have a choice of one.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe the title will help influence you.
No.
You could be a researcher.
I'm wiping it again.
I hate you so much.
It's going to pay off. My gamble is never going to fail me. No, I didn't get a job that I can afford to
hate you.
So I spent 3 long-term happiness, short-term happiness.
I
only
have
that. 2.
I wanted to go right
she wants down. A good job.
You've hurt yours so and Nikki's
happiness.
You
still can do spend that.
It. Right?
You just won't get it right now. You
or
just
she
go
could just
here.
Do what I did and cycle through until the right job comes through. Right?
All she has to do is go over and do these things to take that job, necessarily. Although that you're closest to that
right.
one.
Right.
Oh, no, he's not.
No, I got
he's
no influence. I'm
close.
Really far from that one.
All you need is 3 influence.
Or you can wipe them like Aaron did.
Oof.
It's fine, though, if well, you're not going to do
for
projects.
What it's worth, with the exception of the third time that he wiped, every single one of those arrays... had a job for Nikki.
Yeah.
Right. But none of them had one for me. I did not play my first
that's what you
round
get,
very smartly.
Being a negative person looking
hey,
for a job.
No, that's because I was searching so long for a job and I still haven't found one.
Right.
That's why I'm so unhappy.
Too picky.
He still hasn't found what he's looking for.
I'm going to play and take 3 creativity. Go, Nikki.
Whatever.
Sorry, I ruined
you
your job.
You crushed my turn.
Interact. Yep, for 3.
You crushed my soul.
I was hoping he'd put a level 3 out there so I could just jump up to the
that'd
next
be
level.
Crazy. That'd
rich be kid.
So, I mean, there was one level 3 I think that turned up, but it was not the same level. Well, let's see, was
job
it?
Job type.
Science job level 2. Yeah, level 3 was an arts job. An arts job. Okay, so... all that excitement, and now we're down to this. I'm gonna get a video game collection.
Ah!
Did you want that?
Yes! It brings up a question that I want to ask Aaron. What is the firing order at the beginning of each round for upkeep? Would I be able to...
It is your choice in any order you choose.
So I would be able to
yes,
spend the $3 to get the bulbs to then...
To pay for the other
for
thing.
My job.
Yep.
That's why I was looking
it's
at it. Like,
it's as friendly as it could be.
So the first thing, I'm just getting a shelf. I spend $2 to just get a shelf.
That's awesome.
Okay.
But I do get 2 creativity.
It's good to be organized.
1 short-term happiness, and 1 reduction in stress, which I need. Blue.
And put a cube on the card.
Oh, yep.
Wow.
What do you got there?
That wine collection gives out a lot of stuff.
But you have to pay $6 a turn for that stuff. But yeah, it does. It becomes expensive to maintain.
So does my video game collection. Holy cow.
Yeah.
That's painful.
I should have had an idea as to what I'm going to do.
Yeah, you should have.
Let me see Bobby there at the bottom.
Bobby.
Bobby.
Bobby. Oh, just have at least that money, have at least that money. That seems,
you could just go to a singing festival, Dave.
That seems easy enough. I will do that. I'll date Bobby.
How about the other side? What about...
What about Bob?
Bob. What about Bob?
No, I like Bob. You know, I'm not against that. It's just
I'm just asking. It could have been awesome.
Doesn't.
It doesn't work for you.
Oh, these are the 3, right? Anything past that.
Right, the green is free, but the 3 you're full on.
And I get a short-term happiness, please. Thank you.
I'm gonna take that job I worked so hard to find. Costume designer. Cost me 3 creativity and 1 knowledge. And I get $7 because I am a productive worker.
Okay.
Nikki P.
Now I'm taking my HR exec.
You like that?
I do. Not really. I like some of the other job titles, okay, but this fine. Gets me the same thing.
What's the other
thing.
Side, Nikki P?
Yeah, you want to be
union labor. Yeah. Union labor. Okay. So, I need to pay 3 knowledge. 1, 2, 3. And 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I get 11 right away, right?
Yes, you do.
11. Done.
Hmm. And you don't, I said that you put a cube on every card, but you don't technically have to cube a job card since it's just a job. And if you ever get another one, you discard that one or promote to a different one. So there's really, because there's no, you don't really need that one, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Lincoln.
I think that I shall never see a job as great as tennis court? No. wow, $3 per round. Goodness.
Tennis court's expensive. But it gets you 3 influence every round from meeting people and playing tennis with them.
Right. So I'm going to do that.
No, you're going to go here.
Yep,
and it's going to cost you a stress.
But I'm going to, don't bother moving.
Oh, it goes right back from the relax symbol. Mm-hmm. Boy, rich guy with his tennis court and video games.
Yeah.
So I get 3 influence and 2 long-term. And, you reduce the stress. I think I have to pay for that too, by the way. Did not pay for it.
That's you definitely have to pay some money.
No, I thought you threw some.
Get a 5 here because it's just a mess. 5. It gives me 3 handshakes every round.
Yeah, it's great. That's I think that's a really good value for your money.
I'm going to spend. I'm going to that soccer match for 1.
What kind of soccer match?
Friendly.
What does that mean?
And I get a relax that I can't use, but a happiness, short-term happiness.
I'm going to, even though you would think my schedule is full with these 2 projects and a job, I'm going to start dating this punky purple-haired lady, Mel.
Mel.
And I immediately get 2 creativity and 1 influence.
Is the male one Mel?
It's Melvin. Melvin. We looked at it at the beginning.
It's funny.
So, we're just dating though, it's casual right now. But I get an immediate stress because I went to 4 cards.
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah. I can handle it, don't worry.
I am already in there. I am going to start collecting some wine, so spending money. And that's 2?
Yep.
Remember, you could buy it at a higher level if you want to spend more money. You can
no.
just jump right to the other ones.
Not right now.
Okay.
And that is going to get me 6 influence, 5, 6.
Wow.
Yeah.
And put a cube on the first level, on your wine shelf.
On my wine shelf.
I'm going to study for 3.
I'm going to spend and take a hit.
Stress.
I'm going to go shopping.
S-H-O-P-P-I-N-G.
And I will spend the dollar. And I get happiness.
And you reduce the stress.
And I reduce the stress. And that gets me the thing, the end game card.
Oh, right, because he's maxed out short-term happiness. The middle one. Living it up.
You're living it up! I'm living it up!
You went to a soccer show, and you went shopping, and all that stuff.
Cube.
And
done.
You dated sweet Bobby.
Ironically, I have all that happiness and I can't use it to learn to dance.
Why not?
Because I need, I don't have any
light
bulbs.
You don't have any and you need 4
well, you
light bulbs. Yeah.
I'll get there.
You'll get there, of course, yeah. I'm going to buy a coin collection and I haven't bought anything yet this round. I'm gonna spend $4 and jump it right to the case level of a coin collection, which gets me 6 knowledge and 1 long-term happiness. Six knowledge, and I
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm working on my photography. That's two light bulbs to gain, to influence, and a long-term happiness.
Well, kind of running out of things to do, sort of. It's funny, you've got all this extra time to do stuff.
I know. You're going to miss it later in life.
Yeah.
What about one of these one-time things? Can you buy a big level on one of those?
Oh, do I have the resources for some of that stuff? 5. An extra one for that to be a leader.
Because if you've got resources stockpiled, the one-time projects are, like, can be big rewards.
So if I do it, I just...
No, not that one. The ones with yellow titles and single-turn icon over there.
For book learning, which I do have a good amount of that, but not so much creativity. So I'll just play and take 3.
Me too, except I'll take 4.
I'm going to buy a kitchenware A10 gaming computer.
I know, that looked kind of cool.
I get a stress from buying again, but it goes right back from the computer. Mm-hmm. I get a happiness that I don't really need that much, and I get 2 creativity for the $2 that I have spent. I got a computer.
Computer?
Hmm. I didn't know that was that.
Is that going to stress me out, though?
Don't stress out, Nikki.
Don't stress out. It's just a game.
It's just a game. I wish this card hadn't came up in the random thing. It sucked me into that.
Yeah. So what's wrong with that?
I could have just got up from moving to the next level with Bobby.
Yeah.
And now she's been hawking me now about that for.
You always.
Well, I have the money, right?
I told you she was trouble from the beginning, Dave.
For 3. Take a project, I'll do exactly that. I'm gonna buy my way to the first place on this project.
Yeah.
So it'll be 7 and 5. All that schmoozing, just using my influence. But it gives me 6 long term plus
that's great.
$4.
Yeah. Just what you need, more money.
I'm rich.
All
I'm
that wealthy. Schmoozing. I'm a happy miser.
Dave has 1 hourglass left.
You're choosing to use in your schmoozing? Okay, I'm gonna need 2 of these. I'm gonna need those.
Is this the one you have left? Here?
Yeah. I decided that was where I was gonna put them.
Makes sense.
I would get 2 stress for that, right? If I took a project now, I would get an immediate stress, and then I'd get 1 on the bookkeeping phase. Is that correct?
You'd get 2. Oh, yeah, exactly. Because you haven't taken a project yet this round.
I will do that. So I take a stress for having a second project.
For having a 4th card, yes.
Having a 4th of these cards.
Yes.
Yeah. And I don't have to pay for it because I'm over. I'm way over. And I get nothing for that.
And you're going to like it.
I will
Another
like it.
Another project.
Scout group, Tenderfoot.
Tenderfoot.
Robot Wars competition.
Uh-oh.
How fun. Oh, wait. I can do it. I can win the Robot Wars competition.
Red one. Or yellow, I mean.
Oh, that's singing.
5 points, and what's that, $3?
Yep.
That works for the buy it one time too as well? That would be, I'd pay 3 less for the buy it one time?
Yes, but it also would cause you an additional stress because you take it in front of you right now.
No, I understand. Instead of the scout group, if that had come up for me.
You put that down so I can
You're
see
not going to take it?
Oh, I can do this one too.
It's an additional stress though, right? Is that
it one? Is.
Oh, I didn't even see that. In other words, if I had taken this one, I could have done this at this level for completely free.
Yes.
I would take in the stress. I understand that. Thank
yes.
you. Okay.
You know what? I can't do it because I have -2. I have to pay additional costs. I mean, I could do it. It would just take all my stuff.
Oh, yeah, you have -2.
I have -2. I'm doing no projects this round. Me and Mel are going to get serious. Uh-oh. I'm going to a relationship because I have at least 5 knowledge.
Oh, plus I was a discounted on mine.
And I get, take it back.
Take one.
I get 2 creativity, 1 of these, and 1 influence. And now I'm in a relationship.
Okay.
Nikki, you got 1 left?
I want a temp job, please.
Temp job.
1, 2, 3.
Round is over. Clear, okay, projects, no, there's none. Take back your hourglasses, we all still have 6. The next player will be Dave.
Yep.
Then I'll reset short term.
An extra dollar. just because I'm rich. It's ridiculous.
Thanks. It is kind of ridiculous.
I need an extra stress, please.
Wait, let's do it in the right.
There yet.
Doing the right. Just to do the round in perfect order.
Apologize.
Advance the round marker.
Yep.
Wipe and replace all the cards. Then we gain or lose hourglasses based on stress, and then you pay the upkeep. You gain or lose hourglasses, sorry. Then you take the stress. You and I both have four cards. Now we pay upkeep.
So the hourglasses would happen first?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice.
Now you pay upkeep, which means you must keep your job and pay, pay your. I'm the only one with a serious relationship. But I do get six short term plus this.
Two on the job plus one. And a creativity, because that's kind of good.
And my job is.
Are we
one.
Doing our work?
You're doing your upkeep, yes. One and one. For $7.
Looking at the road trip, the driver, the navigator, the DJ, and the whiner.
Yeah.
Like the whiner gets more.
More victory, more long-term happiness.
Yes.
Being
and we have more. Yeah, more.
Yeah, more long-term happiness. But everybody gets short-term happiness because road trips are fun.
Right. What is this? I can't.
That is a book. Knowledge.
Book. Thank you.
Long-term happiness. Influence. Long-term happiness. We've got another group project over here for amateur theater.
Who turned into first?
Me.
Dave was first. He was super happy last turn.
I'm looking just to see if I'm buying something.
Isn't your... okay, yeah. It's kind of a drag right off the bat.
Concert?
What? Oh, you're already getting a ding for the relationship.
Yeah, but it got me short-term happiness before the round even started.
Two. Just looking at the new cards. Scuba diving. All right. Scuba diving starts at one, right?
Mm-hmm.
And gets me those. I'm not doing that. I am going to... Sorry, Link. I am going to advance in my relationship. I need to have at least $5, which I do. And that gets me a relax and a short-term happiness. Done.
All right. Then, since I want to get to it before you, I will raise a family with Mel. I have at least eight knowledge. I get two long-term happiness immediately, and this end-game bonus for being the first person to raise a family. Whee!
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Ta-da!
All right, ta-da. I'm buying some scuba diving.
Scuba dive, do it!
And I'm going straight to snorkeling. So that's four knowledge. Not knowledge. It's four... dollar.
Yeah. You do get four knowledge.
One, two.
One long-term happiness four. And a relax that you can use out of it. Four for green, Lincoln.
Going all the way down to there.
One for green.
One, and I'm getting four knowledge.
Okay. I'm going to upgrade my skill, my drumming. It's going to cost me $4. But I get two creativity, one interaction, and two victory points. Or long-term happiness.
Okay.
Happiness.
I am going to upgrade my shopping. Spend four for that.
What kind of shopping are you doing?
I'm on a shopping spree! I get two long-term happiness and a short-term, please.
Oh, maybe it was. That's right.
Sorry, everybody.
I'm gonna go clubbing and have a wild party for $3. That gets me a short-term happiness, one long-term happiness for red, and two influence from all those club goers that I meet. Go.
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 Stop making me wait. Go.
I'm working on my martial arts. I am now a ninja.
You're placing
so it's
an extra.
One for that and an extra for the payment of that.
And
three knowledge. One, two, three.
Uh-oh. And you get?
And I get two for happiness.
Green. And a heart. She goes back a full level.
Shablam.
Kablamo.
Now I finished the cards, so these go in spent time?
Yes, and the card goes aside, so it doesn't count as stress making anymore.
Do I just put the black cube back in the pool when I do
there's
that?
Yeah, there's no reason to. It's, as long as it's off, we know it's done.
Okay.
And she's gonna get more actions next round.
Nice.
Yeah. Them hearts is good.
If you had, say, done the road trip and I wanted to join you, does that discount still apply to me as well? The short-term happiness?
Sure, yeah, it's a project. But you also, well, it doesn't, you have, I was gonna say you have four cards in front of you. It doesn't count as placing a card in
front of
you.
That's what I'm saying, if you had it.
Yeah, well, I'm not taking it either.
I was just using it as an example.
I understand.
I'm gonna upgrade my video game collection. Cost me four. But it gives me two book learning, intelligence or whatever, intellect.
Look at that stuff. Lincoln has got tons of stuff.
Four creativity and another long-term happiness. Dave?
What is it now? What did you get up to? What's the title of your thing?
Oh, I'm sorry. Wall. We shelf the wall. And I went to electric drums on my
game. I'm sorry that I made you say the word wall. Yeah. I'm going to play for four.
Wee!
Done.
Oh, what was I
going to do? That's actually nice. The extra bonus for
things.
If I'm targeted that way, right? I got lucky that a job, well, I have a job that needs it. And
yeah.
I will finish my secret recipe. It's delicious! I pay a discount of two, so I pay two creativity, and I get six long-term happiness for red. More importantly, I put this fourth card over here on the finished pile and don't pay stress for it next turn.
Yep.
And this goes here.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Secret recipe done!
All right. I'm taking on a project, the cosplay.
Ah, oh, that's such a good one. I could have done that one, too.
I am doing the whole thing.
Enchilada?
It's a bottom
one?
It's a
big... Enchilada.
It's a big win.
Foreknowledge.
Wow. Three group projects that no one wants to get
in. Four.
What quality is your costume for the convention, Nikki?
It is professionally tailored.
Nice.
Okay.
You pay it four, four. It's four, four, and four.
I'm getting silly. I shouldn't have done it that way, but I did. And four.
And?
Seven.
Seven for green.
Nice.
I think I'm going to go on the road trip.
Road trip!
Well, no, that one's kind of expensive all the way around.
Road trip?
Yeah.
They're all, these need four things, these need four things.
Right, but it's of one thing, Dave.
Oh. Well, we know you've got a gajillion books.
I have stuff. I'm gonna road trip it. What the heck? Doesn't give me, and I put it on the thing.
Just to be clear, this rarely comes up, but you did take the take project action to take that card.
So he puts this here.
And then it moves to the card.
Okay.
For instance, if I joined him on the project, same thing, I go here and then put one on the card.
Right, so that would register the stress if you've already been on that spot.
Right, Nikki would take a stress to join the group project because she's already on this.
Right.
But Lincoln can choose the take project action again now.
Correct.
And no stress.
Or if I take it and join him, I can then do a later one with no stress. Yeah, you just literally do the hourglass from here to the card and then follow the normal rules, whether you have one there before or not. So it's, if you do it in one order, it can cause you stress, and if you do it in the other order, it won't.
Well, I'm gonna complete my dance learning. That takes an extra one of these to move me down here. I'm now learning the samba. For five minus two is three. And for that, I get five long-term happiness and four influence, and this card gets out of my... Hey, these go to the spin time. Done.
Who do you need on your road trip, Lincoln?
Navigator, whiner, or a DJ.
And they're just all... You paid the money, so
they're
all resources.
Yeah, this will give you extra happiness, though.
Oh, yeah, I'll be the whiner.
Or long-term happiness.
Because I get a discount of two, so I only have to pay two influence, right?
Yep.
And I get a third short-term happiness and two long-term happiness out of it.
Yep.
I'm joining. I'm the whiner. Let's stop for lunch. I gotta pee.
Yep. Turn on the air. I don't have.
Yeah, I'm too hot. Can you put some air back here in the back?
Yeah. I'm done. I don't have another turn.
Okay.
No, oh, because you did double on martial arts, right?
Or you. These are used up on my.
Yeah.
Well, they are on mine too.
Exec.
I have a question while you're thinking about
that. Yes, Dave.
If I want to ditch her,
yes.
When what does that cost me? And it's cost me a short
stress and down one short-term happiness. It's really any time during the action phase. So you could still do it any time during this turn until we all end and start.
Even though I have no more things to do?
Even though you don't have actions left, you can do that at any time as long as the turn isn't over. The round isn't over.
I'm going to upgrade my job. I'm going to become a professor.
Professor.
It's going to cost me 7.
Books.
7 books and 4.
No, you have a discount of.
No, it doesn't count on those.
No, you're right.
That's not a project. You're right. It's a job.
And then 4 for this.
These are spent now, right?
Yeah.
Basically.
And I get
$16 a year.
No, he gets
the promotion level.
I get the promotion money.
It converts some of the money to victory points, which is probably better.
5 victory points and $5 right off the bat.
Cool. And now he's going to get paid immediately for having the job because
the next round's
about to start.
Oh my god, 3 guys though.
Yeah, it does.
No, the other way.
The other way. You just put the older one.
You want the better
job. Wait, Lincoln,
though.
Do you have the upkeep now? Are you going to be able to pay for that job? Okay.
I will get 1 extra for that.
To exactly not get fired from your professorship?
Yeah. That's awesome.
Keep that off to the side just in case
for tiebreakers. Bobby, we had a good thing going, but we're done.
Seems like maybe you didn't.
I'm going to, you know what, maybe I should have dated Bob.
Maybe Bob
might have worked out. It might have worked out.
So you're discarding that.
Yes, I get
a stress.
And I lose it.
And you lose a long-term happiness. Yep. Short-term happiness.
Yep, done.
All right. And I don't know if me and Mel are in it for the long haul, but I can't take the stress of a breakup right now. So, anybody else need to discard anything? All right. We pay out the group project.
All right, there's 2 of you, so it's a book and a victory point.
Long-term happiness.
And a long-term happiness. You each
for
get
each
that.
Of us. Thanks.
And this just goes away. This
goes to his pile, just in case.
For tiebreakers.
Okay. No more projects. Take all your hourglasses back. I will be the first player. I was very happy this time.
Short-term happy. You get an extra.
We're not there yet. Okay.
That was the end of the round.
Okay.
New round. Adult, get your dollar.
Oh yeah, I'm rich.
Wipe all the cards.
Wiping.
No, just do it, Lincoln. I'm so scared I'm gonna hit these cubes.
Then we gain or lose hourglasses. Nikki, the ninja martial artist, gets a 7th action this
Woo-hoo!
Round. Yeah. And now nobody has more than 3 cards in front of them to take extra stress right now, right?
Right.
Now, once you look at the cards that Lincoln's putting out, pay your upkeep. Do your job and possibly partner and possibly collection upkeeps.
Yeek.
1 and 2.
Those are stinky jobs.
And I get a total of 5. And short-term happiness. See, this is the good part of a relationship. I get happy. Before the turn even starts, I'm already happy. Oh, no, I'm not. I raised a family. I'm not happy anymore. I just get long-term happiness. Yep.
Did you pay your, what are your upgrade costs? Or your, did you pay your costs? We're doing that now.
Okay. So it's 3 for my job, 2 my book learnings, 1.
Oh, and I get
and
2
1
books
one
from
social,
my...
1 creativity, 1 social,
and
I get $16.
Take $16. Nice.
Yeah. I got two book learnings for my coin collection.
Now I'm going to be spending, though, because I've actually got a lot more things going on. So I get upkeep is 2 for that, and 3, so 8. No. Yeah, 8. So $8, but I get 2 creativity, 1 interaction, 2 long-term, and then I get 3 creativity and 3 interaction. Yeah, that's correct. But no book learning.
Okay.
I have to pay for that.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to go on a neighborhood backpacking trip to go down in stress and up in short-term happiness for $1.
Makes sense.
Oh, I did not take my pay. Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
Don't forget. Pay is important.
No, pay is important.
It's what you do all the work for.
There we go.
All right, Pay, what you got?
Yes, I'm upping my scuba diving, so 6.
Put it right back.
Right, oh, yeah, back, pretty much. Yeah. And that goes 2 for book learning. Two light bulbs.
And I'll give you your 2 long-term happiness.
Thank you very much.
So I'm going to spend 5 to go to private school because I can do that. It'll give me 10 book learning.
Oh, and this is complete.
And there we go.
I am going to... I'm going to take a project. And it's going to be the role-playing group.
Sweet.
Let's all go role-playing, everybody. Oh, and that'll go away. I can't do that.
Why would that be good?
Because I'm at dangerous stress levels right now. And I don't think I'm going to be able to finish this by the end of the round. And Aaron took the one card that would reduce me a stress level.
Because I needed it too.
What do I get out of that? If I do make that group, a light bulb. Yep. Instead, I will upgrade my shoe collection. I now have a walk-in wardrobe. It cost me 3. It gets me 1 long-term happiness, a short-term happiness, Aaron, and 2 of these handshaky guys. Done.
I'm going to break up with Mel. She's served her purpose. So that will cause me stress and lose a happiness. And what do you do when you're single? You start working out. I'm going to go to the gym. I will take a project, and it costs me another short-term happiness, and I gain an influence.
Does that happen first? Or how does that... Do you have to pay an extra because you have...
No. I was at 0 when I took the action and picked up the card.
That's what I figured. I was just asking.
Okay, I'm going to pick up an instrument. So let's take on a project.
Yep.
1. And it's a first level, so I don't pay anything. Pay.
Ooh, board game night.
Woohoo!
How's board game night different than the role playing group? Oh, it pays off different stuff.
And there's different costs too, right? There's no cash one in role playing group.
Role play group.
Okay.
So it's. I'm gonna do. It goes over here. I'm gonna do. Game Master, I think that's the cheapest for me, and I get no discount.
2, 2, and 2. And 2 long term. All right, I will join you. And I will pay 5 influence, which is 6 minus 1 is 5. And that gets me 2.
I can't join your group. I'm too stressed out already.
Yep.
I've already been working out all day. I'm looking for a job promotion, so I'm going to wipe this row and look for a level 2 arts job.
I'm going to have to shuffle these.
Okay. There's nothing there.
Yeah.
And I'll do it one more time if the job I need doesn't come up.
Okay.
Here, I'll even get ready what I have to pay because I know it's coming.
Here we go.
Okay.
A CEO.
No.
Programmer.
No. It needs to be
curator.
Gray.
Gray. There's your gray.
No, I need arts, though.
You don't want to be a candy manager? That's what it looks like to me. It's a little candy.
I'm one resource short of curator. I could just pay for manager. Let's do it one more time. Let's try one more. Wow.
I love watching this.
Shush.
He's got time. He's single.
Right? If it's kind of one of the last things you do, it doesn't make any difference.
Right.
Yeah.
There you go. 3D
artist. Is that the one for you?
That's the one. 3D artist or set designer. I think I'll go to set designer from costume designer. It seems like a natural flow. So I pay 2 knowledge and 4 creativity to get 3 long-term happiness and $4 because I make extra money off of jobs. Mm-hmm. And I now have this level 2 job, and I'm done for the round. So since I upgraded my, or got promoted at my job, the previous one should go in the discard pile.
Oh,
not,
oh then mine should have gone
yeah,
in the discard pile.
Yeah, I should have told you, sorry.
Is that true for the for my
for
dating?
For your dating lady? I think it is true for that also. Oh, and I have one of those
yeah.
too.
Yeah. Yeah. So we should have gotten rid of these.
We should be, well, they were mostly from this round, but yeah. You should only keep completed projects over to the side.
Makes sense. Totally makes sense.
Which is the tiebreaker. All your cards together is the tiebreaker if you tie victory or long-term happiness.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry, I told you guys to keep those aside and they should have been discarded.
Okay. I'm going to upgrade photography. That is 3 and 2. And that is going to get me 3 long-term happiness and 3 money.
Okay.
3 long-term happiness for green.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was focused on what I was going to do.
I'm done.
I'm going to spend 6 and go here.
You're taking your project again.
Yeah, I'm going to go on to be the rogue yep. and an additional 2 long-term happiness.
Okie doke. I am going to upgrade from tenderfoot to second class on my scout. That will get me, it's going to cost me, I guess, 1 of each. I'll do, one of each. And, because of my discount there, and that gets me 2 of those and 1 long-term happiness, end of turn.
I'm out.
I got 1 more turn. Let's see.
Oh, wait. No, I have 1 more. I lied.
Okay. You go.
No, I don't. Yeah, I do. I had 3 there. Sorry. I thought I was out for the turn. I don't want projects because I'm very unhappy in the short term. I need to spend some of this money. That's what I need. Do I want an infinity pool? Do I want diamonds? Or a room of miniature collection or a room of library. They all turn into victory points, so. I'll take the I'm gonna take the infinity pool. Oh crap, I can't take
You're
the stress.
Go all the
I've
way
already
down.
Bought something. Yeah. I have to increase one of these. Sorry. I'll increase my gaming computer to the max level, which costs me $6 and gets me 3 long-term happiness and 3 creativity light bulbs. Thank you. Done and done. And I get 4 change.
Okay.
Go.
Yeah. I'm gonna upgrade my instruments.
From what to what?
Right. So I'm from basic scales to simple tunes. to
what
knowledge.
A simple tune.
And then I gain 1 book learning and 1 overall happiness.
Long-term happiness.
All right, are you done? I'm gonna take a project. This one.
Yeah.
For 5. 6 minus 1. Gets me 2 long-term happiness.
Wow.
And then for my last move, I'll take a project.
Yeah.
And it will be this one.
You got free time now. Got rid of your woman.
I did,
Bobby. I'm kicking you to the curb. I need more time for myself now.
There's no reason to do another one of those. That does not get me what I want.
Yeah, you need to have
not
2
people.
Not at
the end either.
No, not for that, right?
At the end of a round, I don't think.
You need 2 people to really make it worth it.
Six,
if you have 2 of your own.
I guess it's this one.
You don't want to do instant noodles?
Instant noodles? What are instant noodles?
That's learn to cook.
Oh. But I get to observe for my political manifesto.
And we turn one over.
And yeah, that I get that for free because of the long-term happiness.
That. Mm-hmm.
And that also gets me 2 creativity.
2 creativity.
Okay.
Done.
End of the round group project pays.
All right.
Fill all the roles.
We get 4 for the creativity.
I'm turning that so I make sure I'm reading that
right. Wow, yeah, and you each get 6 points.
Yeah.
It's 1, 2, is this two, is this two victory points or one?
They're all one.
What's that little double slash mean?
What four, double if slash? Four people. It means
four people.
If four
did.
Rolls.
Oh, each one is a thing. I read those as slash.
It is, I think it is a slash.
No, yeah. They're people. No. There's six. One.
The one after it yeah.
is a slash. A one. Two, three, it's one.
Four,
five,
oh,
six.
One. Okay.
It's not I get it. It's covering each quadrant.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Wow.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
that goes away.
But we were both already here.
I know.
And yep. it would have stressed us out.
No, so. It wouldn't have stressed you out that those much, but it also, they spent like 12 resources to get it. So it's not like they didn't pay
for tiebreaking purposes.
No, yeah, that one you should keep there. Yeah.
You made that.
Okay. Take all your hourglasses back. First player will be Dave, looks like.
Yeah.
Because he's happy.
I'm happy.
Next round, final round of adulthood, folks. It's gone so fast.
Oh my God,
it doesn't seem like you're going to be dying soon, but you are.
Soon. I'm never going to do this.
Why not? I know. Sometimes they.
Two, three.
I bit off more than I could chew.
Exactly.
Those get wiped. Yeah, two. Wipe those cards. I can't reach them.
Nobody has more than three stress-making cards. And then once we put all these cards out, we'll do the upkeep. You will pay your job and all
shuffle.
That stuff.
Sorry. One mystery date.
Six.
Lots of crappy level one jobs.
Ah, boo.
Yeah.
Now you can spend.
Are you the only one, Lincoln, who's got a level three
level
job?
Level three is crazy. And if he retires, if you essentially promote from the level three job, it doesn't cost you time anymore, right?
Yeah, it's
that's
just
the
six
obvious
bucks.
Good part. Yeah, you get money and relaxation and victory points.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
I'm going Jimmy. To be retiring for sure.
You should if you can, yeah.
So I put the three there for that.
Is
I
that when you would two. Do it, like at the end?
No, you do it as a normal action, just like advancing one. Any other card.
Please bump me up on the happiness.
Yes.
Why would you want to go for
my
less
walk-in
pay?
Wardrobe?
Because he's going to get those three actions back for his old age.
Okay.
So pretty good.
Then I got to spend upkeep two, so it's eight once again.
Why did I do that?
I need 11 from over there.
Eight, and
what,
then
money?
I get yeah. One.
I need it. Take it from there.
Oh, wait, it wasn't there. There was only three.
Lincoln must have made a bunch of change or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, this was a mistake.
Five.
Taking that was a mistake.
I've made plenty of mistakes.
Taking this.
Why is that?
I always forget. I'm not going to have the time. I'm not going to have the.
12.
I'm not going to have the actions to be able to do it.
Right.
And I have to pay.
I always forget that the bottom is two one. Actions because you have to spend a
right.
thing for it.
And two.
I had a strategy in it.
Two.
It went out the window.
I don't know if I ever had a strategy, but I've not done it.
I had one. It just went out the window. All right, are we ready?
I think we are.
All right.
You all paid your upkeep for everything, including possessions and... Yeah. Look at none of us having romantic partners now.
Yeah, I never got married.
We not into that.
You guys took like the one I wanted.
I'm going to scout group it up. That's three of these. I get two here and three books, and I'm done.
I'm going to finally advance to amateur on my learning to draw. Now wait, can I get any happiness and do something?
I went from second class to star, by the way, in case anyone.
Good for you. Your scouting is really coming along, Dave.
Star seems like a weird thing to call a scout.
What do we have there? Oh, that's the same. Sorry. None of my choices are very good. I didn't do any good either. All right, fine. I'll spend one bulb, and I get a book and a victory point. I mean, long-term happiness. Four. Drawing.
All right.
Draw.
I am just gonna go play.
Play.
I'm going to practice my drums and get a 21 piece drum set.
Wow. That seems like way too many pieces.
That's gonna cost me. Wait, is that what I wanna do? Yeah, I might as well. So it's gonna cost me eight. Need some more ones over here, Nikki P. Because I'm going to need to do it on the next turns.
And you get three long-term happiness.
Yep.
And your other stuff, whatever that is.
Yep.
Five.
I'm going to upgrade my political manifesto.
Yeah.
I'm going to go from observe to improve.
Five.
You know what?
I'm going to go from observe to improve. And that costs me a book.
Okay.
and gets me a long-term happiness and one of them influencing markers that all the kids are talking about.
Are they? I'm gonna buy a motorcycle. I'm gonna jump right to the top level of Hawasaki Shinobi spending $7. And that gets me 3 long-term happinesses and 5 influence. I meet all the new people at my motorcycle club.
Ta-da.
That is spend. Done.
I think I'm gonna take the stress and take on another project.
Stress doesn't hurt you.
And
look
do
how
the
great
book club. Yes. That is one social. So
and
I do take
stress
the stress.
For a fourth card.
And that goes.
And you're starting to read Peter Can?
I am.
And did you get?
And I get a little light bulb.
You do get a light bulb out of it.
Isn't that special?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to retire.
Ooh.
It's going to cost me 9 education, 3 creativity, and 3
Influence.
Was integrity or whatever. Okay, so.
Okay, so what happens? I'm excited.
I get.
You get the right hand stuff immediately.
Reduce stress, which doesn't matter.
Yep.
I get $6.
And 4 victory points?
Yeah. Long-term happiness.
4 long-term happiness.
And then, so next turn, he spends no time and just gets the $6.
Yep, $7, because I'm a rich man. And you give me the
$4. Nope, it'll be old age. You won't get it next turn.
You're right. It's done.
You're done with that allowance. But still, you got your 3 time back, and you maxed out your career.
Yep.
Huh. No. I don't think I'm doing anything else with the money. I think I'm going to spend. I think this is my better bet. I'm going to...
Are you sure?
Yep. And I'll buy it for the...
He said yep.
I'll buy it for the cheap. I'll spend $2 for 2.2 long-term happiness. Done.
I spend $4 to go out clubbing so long that I get a hangover. And 3 long-term happiness, because that's a good night.
All right. I'm going to go interact.
Boom.
Take some hands. 3.
What are you saving those up for?
Stuff.
You better.
I'm going to spend 6 and... upgrade my video game collection.
What's it? What
gives me 2 victory points?
What size is it now?
You mean long term?
It's a room. It's a room.
It's like
a
wall, shelf to a wall to a room. Like a 2.
To a room.
4 and 2 victory long terms.
I gave it to him.
Sweet.
And I'm gonna do this. All right, scout group. I go from a star to a leader. It's an extra guy, and I go here. It's 5 of these. I get 6 of these. And I get 3 knowledge. And this card goes away. Over here. Done.
And I'm going to... I'm going to upgrade my drawing skill to the professional level, which costs me 3 creativity.
No, technically that's here. Sorry.
But gets me... 2 knowledge and 3 long-term happiness. Done.
All right. I am starting to get into our art galleries. So I do that and I pay my 4.
Oh, wow. Your photography's finally come along.
And
huh?
My 3 interactions. That gets me 6 money. 1, 2, 3. And 6.
Did you have 2 left to pay an extra one for that?
Happiness. Yeah.
Okay. 6.
Long-term happiness.
Long-term. Congratulations on getting into art galleries. Yes, so
Thank
it's not going to stress
sir.
You out next turn.
No more stress.
Lincoln, are you done?
Yep.
Dave's done?
Done.
Well, you are done with adulthood. We're about to be turning old.
Yeah.
No group projects this turn. Take back your hourglasses. New first player stays Dave with the highest short-term happiness of 1. Very first thing that happens in the new round, we go to old age and we all increase 3 stress. Which means then the next thing is we all lose an hourglass. You're back down to 6, the rest of us go down to 5 because we're getting older. and now you nobody has more than three cards of stress making, so we have to wipe all this away and then pay your upkeep costs.
What?
There's just no money over here, Nikki.
She's hoarding it all. There's not really. I haven't taken any yet either. There's a. She just has too much. Yes, Brenner.
Two of these. What do you need, Nick? Link.
Three. Wait.
Three money.
One victory point. One life long term.
Yep.
Now another one. Two.
Okay. You mean so three total?
Yep.
Okay.
No, yeah, three total.
Shoot. I think I'm losing my job.
Really? You don't have the stuff to do it?
I am shy one handshake.
One influence handshake.
So I do that, and I got a book.
You don't have any cool things that collect it for you?
No.
Like possessions or anything?
No.
It looks like
how does that work?
Short-term happiness for him. One short-term happiness.
For him. He can't reach it.
Well, the good news is you get these back.
Okay.
Because you can't pay the upkeep. And take back, did you pay the other one book or whatever?
No.
You go up a stress, which isn't really going to hurt you that much, and down a happiness.
All right, and this gets shuffled back.
Well, just discarded.
Just discarded. We didn't need it anyway.
I did just shuffle, but the shuffling came before.
Yeah, it happens before.
Yeah. Upkeep is the last part of upkeep. The cost is the last part of upkeep. Wait, I haven't paid any mine yet because I have to do this. One of these, two of these, and I pay eight of my $12 salary to get two books and two victory points, two long-term happiness. Okay? Everyone got your money and paid your upkeep and everything?
Yep.
I guess, Dave, you'll start off old age. Show us how it's done.
All right, I'm going to political manifesto. I'm going to move from improved to influence. That's going to need three light bulbs. Minus one is two, which is exactly what I have. And for that, I get one, two, three of these. And two books and two handshakies. Done.
I'm going to go on a game show. And be declared a genius. Win the game show. Cost me 10 knowledge and 2 creativity for 6
and a stress.
Long-term happiness. Oh, yeah, you're right. It doesn't matter. We're all going to die next round.
Except Nikki.
I know.
Except for Nikki.
And I get $3 for that, for winning the game show. Whee!
Nice job, Aaron, on
Thanks,
the game
man.
Show.
Thanks, man. I answered all the questions.
All right. I'm going to... watch a play. So spend. And I'm gonna just go, well, wait. Maybe I wanna just go for the highest thing I can pay for.
Well, remember, you'll have a turn next turn. So.
No, this one.
If you do, okay.
So I'm going to a museum.
Right.
And. My point, put that there.
My point is you can buy something and do the middle row and then get the bottom row next round while we're just sitting here watching you. Unless you already know what you're going to do next round.
I don't. But anyways, so doing the last one means I spend one of those to get it and six.
You get
three and four.
I'm gonna get real serious now. I'm rich and retired. I'm gonna get all into the environmental group.
Do it.
So it's one.
You can spend all your time on that.
Yeah. It's actually pretty good returns here.
Yep.
So that gives me 2 long term.
I was thinking of picking that up if I could.
Yeah, it's a really pays out well.
I will finish off my political manifesto and go from influence to release. I need 4 of these, also known as 3. With my discount, and I get 5 of these.
Do 4 of those.
And these go here in the spent time. This goes away, done.
I'm gonna buy, man, I want one more dollar. I'm gonna go golfing. and I get, for $6, 2 long-term happiness and 6 influence. But I'm buying the top level golf course, not mini golf. Mini golf is for kids. I'm an old man.
That's right. All right, I'm upgrading my instrument abilities to improv jamming to, that's what it says.
Nice.
And I get to 2 learning.
And 2 happiness.
And 2 happiness.
I'm gonna get my porcelain doll collection.
Yeah, you creep.
Go right to a creep.
What are the levels of porcelain doll collection?
A few, a lot, a creep. So nice. I'm gonna spend 7. I get 3 long-term victory.
For blue.
And then 1 happiness, not that that matters. 3 long-term victory, 3 happiness. And you gave me that, that's correct.
Okay. Are you, do you have money? Out of curiosity? Nikki's got all the money, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's no way I'm even coming close to that thing. Mm-hmm. So I will, I'll buy this. Right, comic book, is that what I wanted? No, I wanted, wow. Oh, but 6, that's what I wanted. Sorry, everybody. I'm gonna start my stamp collection. And just at the middle level, just a page. And that cost me 4. And it gets me 2 of these and 3 of those, which is also a point. And I'm done.
All right, this is a little annoying, but I'm going to wash the item row up to 3 times to see if I can get 1 more point for these last $6. So, 1, and plus I take a stress for, well, I'm not going to spend yet. I'll see what I get. Da-da-da.
Ooh, there's that.
Ooh, a house. Can't afford. I can't afford no house.
You gave that to
no,
Nikki, probably.
No, I'm washing it again.
Oh.
But I could get, that's still only 3 points. I'm looking for a 4 pointer. So I wash it again. Oh, there we go. I'll ride a unicorn. $6, 4 points. I do take an extra stress, but it doesn't matter. I'm not dead yet.
Not
points. Long-term happiness.
Done?
I'm done with life.
Okay.
I'm done. Riding unicorn is the last thing I ever did.
Yeah.
That's pretty exciting.
All right, book club.
Great.
I am progressing to a beef history of time.
Nice.
Time
sounds great.
Spelled as in the...
Yep. The herb.
The herb.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm paying that and 2 of those.
I lived a good life. I rode a unicorn, I had a motorcycle.
Dude, the unicorn's amazing. Cannot believe it.
1 happy.
Beep. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going.
Now Lincoln in his retirement is gonna blow us all away.
Environmental group.
Oh,
you're
kidding.
That'd be close.
I know.
The goodies for that. 2 and 1 less though, right? Right, I'm happy, correct?
Yeah,
yes.
1 less.
Okay. That means I go 5 more long-term happiness. Yep. Your turn.
No, I'm done.
Oh, Aaron?
I'm out.
Done?
Okay, live gig. That's 2 of these to do that.
Mm-hmm.
And 3 of these. And that's gonna get me 5 happiness.
Wait,
and
you have to pay an extra resource of any kind.
2, okay.
Because you're not that happy at your live gig.
I'm sorry.
She gets 5.
It's stage fright.
Yeah. Yep.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Is it what it is?
Yeah.
It's awesome.
And you got money.
So I'm gonna do the final one. It's extra and extra.
Yeah. I got 5.
Just, yeah, he gave it to
the
you.
Goods. Gives me 8 long term.
And that's the end of the round, right?
Yep.
We're all done with our actions.
Yep.
No group projects. Is Nikki the only one who gets another
yes.
turn? So doesn't matter who the start player is. Advancing the round. Kills all of us and puts Nikki on the last section.
So minus 3.
So she'll have 3 total, but she doesn't have to spend any of them on anything, so she's gonna get 3 actions.
So I'll just take 3.
Wipe it, she doesn't have any stress. She doesn't have anything to pay upkeep for.
No, I don't.
She has a very simple life.
I do.
She just gets three actions to spend money on whatever she wants, basically. And we should still put all of these out, even though the really the only thing that matters is money and
money. I might want a partner at the end of my life.
No.
I've spent my whole life
spending
single.
Money is better. Old lady, listen to me.
Gross, Nikki. They're gonna
old lady, listen.
Hey, look, there's some more hearts.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. But, I mean, in this whole deck, there are not a lot. In fact,
it costs a lot of time, though.
Look at this one, though. Just smarts. But and then an extra dude at the end.
Ten smarts. I mean, yeah, that's a good one. I've done
that is a really good one.
I was really dumb to take this one. I thought, oh, I've got enough actions to get it.
I was like, why did he do
that? For some reason, I thought I could get it.
Playing the game. Here we go.
She's going to get some.
Come on, Nikki P.
You really should just buy the most points you can buy.
Should I just run a magazine all by myself?
No. Well, let's see, you could get...
No, it's not worth it at all.
I could get...
Five...
No.
Just spend... How much money have I earned? So I have 11...
Oh, no, I actually spent this. I have zero.
Okay, I have 11, Nikki, so whatever you do, don't spend down to under 11.
Okay.
That will get you the bonus at the end.
So, this is six for basically 3 points, because that's an extra point right there
on
that.
Yeah, I think maybe I should wipe. There are better choices.
I kind of agree. But there's also crappier ones. There's also stuff like this.
Hang on. She can only spend once.
Wait, no, I didn't reset this.
Go ahead, but she can only spend once.
Why?
Because the second she spends, she dies.
Dave is correct. Okay. You can kill yourself in this round even before you finish your actions. For instance, if your first action is spend and you do something, and your second action is spend, you immediately go off the end of the stress track and
but
die.
But you can also go through these and find the best one.
And she dies first, right? That's how I understood it.
It is
she
immediate.
Doesn't even get to even get the second
basically,
part.
Basically, placing the token kills her, not taking the action. I do have a tip, though.
I'm going to do
instance,
these.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. That's probably your best points right there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, if she can do that, go for it.
Oh, yeah, that's 9 points.
Then never mind.
Why is she listening to us?
We'll be quiet.
Well, I can't. I can only do that
You can only
one.
Do that, but still three for one of your hourglasses is great.
What do you need for the next one?
I can do this.
Wait, does it need an hourglass for the bottom?
No.
No, she doesn't have the stuff.
She's got three actions. She can pick up the stuff, right?
Yeah. If I wanted to waste it on that.
But if that's her best
That's
move.
9 points.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
9 points for three
twice.
Hourglasses.
She
I think she
get some
could
happiness
get more
in here.
From there, but
she
maybe
She needs to
not.
Get some happiness.
Oh, no, she not if she
To reduce her cost, she has three there. For
No, happiness is a waste.
But do you see what I'm saying?
To reduce the cost?
She might be able to get points and happiness if possible. She's not going to get to do it twice because she only has three. She needs seven.
And she can't do it twice. Oh, no, she can do it twice.
What are you talking about? Yeah, right. I do this.
Yep.
And I pay.
Yes.
I do.
And then she takes
interact
some
stuff. And get. Oh, it's
needs
only
four.
Gives me three.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Oh.
Sorry.
She's one short.
I'm one short.
Okay. But she might be able to do something that gives her happiness.
Here's
the
cost. Okay, wait. Watch
no,
this. Watch
look,
this.
My wine look. Cabinet, guys.
If you
gives
do this.
Me six.
Look.
Yeah, do the wine cabinet.
Do this. This gets you four.
Mm-hmm.
Now you can do boom, boom.
I can also do that.
Yeah. What does it get? Oh, yeah. It
gives me six and a point.
And a point.
All right.
All right. Go for it.
Maybe so, it's all you.
Show us how to live.
I'm going to raid my wine collection.
Okay.
Pay four. One, two, three, four.
What do you get for that?
I get six interactions.
One long-term happiness.
And one long-term happiness.
Okay.
That's my one of my dealies.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Then I'm going to go to my book club.
Yep.
Spend two of my learning.
Yep.
Three of my handshakes.
What do you get for that?
I get...
She gets three?
Three light bulbs.
And three
bulbs and
creativity.
Three.
Okay.
All right.
And then for your last move?
And then for my last move, I'm going to move
of
up
your life.
Of
nice.
My track
six.
Again. Spend three.
And four.
And four.
And you and got six and then four one, two, creativity.
Four oh, creativity nice. Yeah. And six.
I gave you six.
Nice.
DLs.
Yeah, that's,
wow.
That's not bad at all.
And she saved all her money.
Yeah. Well, she spent $4, but yeah. Right.
Okay.
For, well, for cashing it in. All right, now what, Aaron?
Now, we end the round, and Nikki dies at the beginning of the next round.
Okay.
We total up our points, which are just what we have, plus these endgame bonuses and resources that we exchange.
All right.
So it's pretty simple. Dave, do you have an end game bonus?
I'm living it up for 3 long-term happiness.
Three. And do you have money?
I have 4 points in resources.
4. 51. Done. I got family-oriented for 4 points, which, Nikki's going to beat me. because I was the first to start a family.
Yep.
And I have 1 point in knowledge and 3 points in hands. So 4.
All right.
Nikki has, did you count your money yet?
I'm counting
your money bags. Ooh. Are you done counting the money yet?
Here, do Lincoln while she's counting.
No, because he's going to win.
Am I?
Is he?
You're already 1 off the lead, yeah.
But she's got a lot.
He doesn't have any bonuses.
I have 40.
I do.
He's
what
just this? Research. Yeah.
It's 4 or
you
5.
Have, okay.
40.
Wait.
5 points.
40.
$40.
Dollars.
So, okay, let's do that first. That's 8 points.
Yep.
How about, do you have 5 of anything else? You have 1 point in books.
5 of a book, yep. And 5 in the light bulbs. Yep.
Okay, you're at 57.
End game bonus.
End game bonus is clearly 5 points because she maxed out her money. Lincoln, what do you
it's
have?
It's going to be close.
It's going to be crazy
I've
close.
Got
he's got, he's
1,
got 15.
2, 3, 4,
oh, those are 5s.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
He's got 5. But it's closer than it looked.
You just cheated. Oh. All
right. Well, then it's even closer than it looked.
Yeah. Wow.
It looked like it was going to be a destruction. You're way back here, but the rest of... I just want to say that I've played this several times now, and the end is... the scores are always pretty close.
Thanks, Aaron.
Sorry, Dave.
Well, it was weird. I thought you were doing real good. I don't know what happened on the end there.
I don't either. Okay, all right, final scores. Lincoln, 64, just ahead of Nikki with 62 and all her money.
I know.
And extra actions. Aaron with 60 and Dave with 51. All right, Dave, you're bringing up the rear. What happened and did you like the game?
I did, actually. It's cool. There's... for one thing, there was a lot less. I know some people would consider this a knock against the game, but there was a lot less player interaction than I thought there was going to be. There was still some. There were definitely turns early on where being first to go, Lincoln being first on the first jobs round.
Yeah, just for that.
Yeah,
was huge. Yeah. One, and he had all the stuff for it. I mean, it happened to also be the right job. That's obviously there's randomness to that, but. I was the first player for like here, and here, and it didn't make any difference because almost all my actions were here.
Yeah, that's the weird thing. Like sometimes it isn't really important to go first.
Nope.
Right. Well, because you know what you're doing here.
Especially because things get replenished.
Well,
right?
but sometimes you want things to be replenished, right? Sometimes you don't want to go first to see if the good thing comes
up. Like Nikki was
able
to get that extra action because this came up on Aaron's turn.
Right.
Right. The one with the heart.
The martial arts. Yeah.
Right. Like the house you got rid of.
Right.
That probably would have won the game for her.
Right.
If it had still been there.
If I had ones that didn't wash it one more time, that was like.
Had there been the thing you wanted there?
Yes.
Would you have taken it or would you have washed for the defensive purposes?
Wow. I think I probably would have just taken it. I wouldn't worry about king making for Lincoln and Nikki. I would just try to maximize my score. But you bring up a good point in that the luck of the card draw can absolutely give somebody, the next player a big bonus just for. By whatever comes up.
Well, right. This was the thing that won me the game. Well,
that's a huge payout
card.
And
I took that kind of early. It might have been first round.
How many points are on that card total?
13.
Okay.
What,
compared
on
to
this card?
Yeah.
No, 15. 15 points on that card.
8, 2, and 5.
Oh, yeah,
five
I'm sorry. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Compared to 5 or 9 or 12. 14 on this. No,
because
12.
The final
it's
thing,
big.
I didn't
that's
have
a
the
point
money.
Card.
Right? That was where I was like, I had a little bit to do what I needed to do, which was the doll, porcelain doll collection. which I the only way I could do that because of upkeep, it was the final turn. But.
Well, I took this one instead of that one.
Right.
Primarily because I didn't know.
You were doing these things and stuff.
I never got the synergy that I needed, was part of my problem. But I got out of this card. 9 long-term happiness points as opposed to your 13, but...
15.
As opposed to your 15. But, oh, that's true. I did pick up another point in these things. So it was ultimately 10. It was a 5-point difference, which would not have helped me. It would have just given Nikki the game if I had maybe... Well, you'd have done something else, though, right?
Yeah.
That did have a thing on it, too.
What do you think, Nikki P?
Oh, I enjoyed it. It's fun. The player interaction kind of happens in the center part of the board, There were several times where I was watching what Aaron was taking very closely, because there were things I knew I wanted that were probably good for him too. There were several times you wiped the board clear of some jobs that would have been great mm-hmm. for me to grab. So I think that there is some amount of interaction. You're not completely in yourself. I find it interesting the way my game ended up where I was jobless at the end of the game. Yeah. I thought
didn't hurt you. You were,
I thought it would hurt me, but it really didn't.
Well, it hurt you in the sense that if you'd been here, you'd have one more action.
Okay.
She ended up maximizing it anyway.
But one more action, if she could squeeze
through. Oh, I see, because, yeah, she'd have one more.
She'd have one more hourglass.
A little bit further along here.
One more hourglass could have been the whole thing.
Oh, you would have won it. Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Most likely.
If there was something
worth doing
here.
There's plenty of money there for you to score.
Oh, you know what? That's not even true, because the hourglass would have to go on the job, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It would have to go on the job anyway.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because I was on a level two.
Yeah, she would have been two.
They would have been taken. In a weird way, when I saw the job go, I'm like, well, I have two more hourglasses to play with. That's an interesting thought.
And, you know, the stress and short-term happiness didn't make all that much difference.
Yeah.
Sometimes discarding a card is a good move.
I like all the tracks. I like that you can choose to do stuff this way or choose to do stuff mm-hmm. on your cards. There's a lot of variety of choices instead of just sitting there going, well, I guess I'll just do. Because even just gaining for the play, the study, and the interaction, for me in this game was really, I needed them actually. Mm-hmm. I wasn't getting enough of these tokens that I needed to be able to buy things like this. A lot of my choices were simply based on I have to, in order to do this on this card.
Get that kind of thing.
I have to choose something that has a
knowledge or
a knowledge on it or something like that, which in other times I've played this game, that was not an issue at all. So
yeah, my game was a little different. I didn't focus on that short-term happiness very much.
Well,
only the one time when you said I should maybe go for that to get the job. Otherwise, I didn't worry about it.
Right.
I didn't hurt it. I didn't go below. I don't think ever.
But arguably, that one turn could have completely cost you the game if you hadn't been first.
Absolutely.
In the jobs round. Although it didn't hurt starting with the private school card.
But wasn't that the first round that the jobs are available that I did that?
Yeah.
So the very first round.
Yeah.
I don't
think second round. Round two.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't think I went for that again. So, I mean, that's interesting that because I've played this a little, 1.5 times before, and it didn't, it's, you kind of just, I love that it's like a lot of these games where you're adapting based on what you get, and I really like that what that does in this game. It's fun. I kind of never spent as much attention on activities or buying things.
Because you were a rich guy this time.
Yeah, I went for like a tennis court like pretty early on.
Yeah, you
but,
did.
Which was just $3, but it gave me these all the time. I mean, it was $3 every time, but it gave me this all the time.
What did it get you every time you did this?
Influence.
Three influence every time. I mean, it's $3, but it's like right at the beginning I got it. And I didn't ever struggle for that.
Well, you also had a big, crazy upgrade job.
And then this card
right
was
away.
Pretty insane. I had a choice at the end to go this or this. And I think this was the better choice because it pushed me up on this. Do you see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, this is going to make me give... It would have been 3 points for this, but I got three
influence.
Points plus this bonus for these three, right? So that was kind of interesting. I just didn't get... My downer was I actually didn't get a lot of what I wanted.
Mm-hmm.
Only the jobs. The only thing that really worked out for me were the jobs. I could not get the things that I was hoping to get. They were always gone by the time they came to me. And that's okay.
There's
that's part of the not going first thing. But again, a lot of that's also because what comes up.
Yeah.
The only one was when Nikki got the karate, martial arts. I thought about that. You know, I was like, and I'm like, whatever. Because I'd already told myself I wasn't going to stress about getting the extra action. It didn't. And it's the same as when Nikki and I previously played before. It ended up being about the same score.
Yeah.
You
know?
I was going to say the same thing. I've seen lots of different strategies and lots of different players, and they're all relatively well balanced in that the scores are reasonably close, whether you were the guy who died a whole round before everybody else or, you know, did martial arts and marathons and got a bunch of extra hourglasses and actions. Like, it smooths itself out as the game goes along.
Right.
So there's no you know, broken dominant strategy, or you should always go for hearts if you can. Like, there's definitely different paths to be competitive no matter what.
I noticed that the drum kit was a Kickstarter one there. It has a little
Well, I don't believe that there is any version but the Kickstarter version of this game yet.
Oh,
so
really?
The Kickstarter cards are just mixed into the packs. They're just in the game. I don't think they've done a second printing yet, or they will soon.
Okay.
So yeah, there are some cards. There's also expansions in the box that we didn't use, but yeah, some cards are marked KS.
Three of my cards are Kickstarters.
I got none this time, but I had some last time I played.
Huh. Where was that KS? I didn't even see
it. It's like a right faded.
It's like down in the corner. Yeah, you don't have any either.
It's like a
maybe over here.
I
see.
Yeah.
I was wondering what that was. I didn't even finish my original thought.
I interrupted you.
I'm talking about from 5 minutes ago when you asked me what I thought about the game. And that was, I didn't mind that there wasn't tons of player interaction, because the puzzle aspect of trying to figure out how does this fit into that and how does this fit into that. And you asked me later afterwards, I decided early on that I was going to just see if I could do projects. I figured I was going to take one job for money, and I took cards that I could later buy points with money on. That ended up being, I ended up not doing that. So part of the problem for me maybe was I spent a turn on this beach when I didn't need it, or I spent a turn on this soccer match. Like, the soccer match ultimately didn't get me anything.
Right. It got you a temporary happiness in that one time.
It got me the end game victory point condition.
Okay.
But yeah. But I don't know that I might have still been able to get that regardless. What I had, Lincoln, was I had a lot of things that I had guaranteed short-term happiness generating every turn, and I thought, well, that's going to get me a permanent discount for the rest of the game. I should just see how many of these I can buy. And as what you were saying was, I didn't get these to sort of come up in a way that worked great for
me. Well, that was what
I couldn't have been happier when you took that cooperative road trip or whatever that was.
Because it gave you something to do?
Not only that, it didn't ding me. I wanted to build on that, but it would have dinged me
stress yeah.
Because I had too many projects. Mm-hmm. When I took that extra project, I thought, I'm going to just take the stress hit and see how many of these I can build. Because the bottom level on those projects are pretty big. Now, arguably, I probably should have taken this one. If I was going to do that strategy, I should have jumped on whatever the biggest one was.
Right. The other thing I tried to do, which was a strategy I had like early, was these one shots.
They're great.
I was going to try to have like all the good. You saw me like building up on resources and stuff. I thought I could try to go for that, and I only did it once. But I mean, it was 6 points.
Yeah, me too. That's the only reason I'm like, competitive is on my last turn I got a 6-point one.
But I was hoping to like do that like once every other round, and it just didn't work out. I don't know how many are in the deck. Did you? You got to do one too. You took one that I wanted to do. I think at one
the
point.
The cosplay. I think that's the highest.
7 point. Seven. Yeah,
that was the one in I was going to do. Yeah, and I think I did the art competition. Well, and I think they're both the same round.
And this is even 4-4-4. My biggest worry, though it didn't ultimately matter, was that once you started out, because you started out as rich, so you already had money. Right. So you were able to get to the private school. Well, you had to go there anyway. But once you started out with all of those books, my worry was one of those one-shot book cards was going to come up early.
So what do you think of the game?
I know you've played it more than us.
I have. Yeah. This is my fourth or fifth time. I enjoy it quite a bit. I like the sort of story aspect of it, you know, like this time Lincoln was a rich guy with a tennis court and a really important job. Yeah. And I, you know, had some kids and then my wife left and I started to work out, but I didn't stick. Well, you know, it depends
Dave
on who you
dumps.
Talk to. depends on whose side of the story you hear, right? So, you know, then I started to work out, but I didn't really stick with it. But I was a set designer. Like, I really like that just sort of fun little story aspect.
Yeah, the retirement thing, which I didn't even know
that's
that was
amazing.
In the game.
Yeah.
It's expensive, though.
It's very expensive. It's like, and you had to focus a lot on getting good jobs to even get that to that
I
level.
I still don't understand how that retirement works.
Well, you get,
what
it's right on the card.
It's
you
on
just
the
pay level this cards. Amount, yeah. And it gives you these things here immediately, and then every time you get paid after that, you get whatever that is, which is $6. So it's basically like your first job all over again.
All right.
Yeah. So instead of getting...
So you're getting a...
Instead of getting $16...
You're
social
getting six,
security.
You're getting six, but you're committing nothing to it.
Yeah. Well, I also got six on that turn, okay. So I only had a minus of four overall because it was the
right.
You know.
Oh yeah, right. And you're getting victory points, which right. is or and long term happiness, right. which is what you want anyway.
Right.
You had. I don't even know how it happened. Partly because again, I'm so focused here. That's the other thing that was not frustrating, but like at one point you spent a million resources for something, and I thought, where did those come from?
Right. It's because of these. These things gave me resources all the time.
I know, but what I'm saying mm-hmm. is I'm never paying attention to that. Again, first time, part of it as I'm really focused on the thing.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But I was constantly surprised when you would do something else. I'm like, wow. And then I look over and you had just this
huge piles of resources.
Stuff, yeah. And I'm like, where did those come from? I mean, I know you have cards that gave them to you, but...
Right. This was amazing. You know, this was seven and
yeah,
then ten.
Yeah, no, that I know.
And
yeah.
these gave me...
That was
I got a lot of these things that gave me... Like, this stuff gave me... I got a lot of creativity through a lot of this yeah. stuff.
So, like, on the tennis court, how does that work? You had to
have
three...
I have to pay $3 every
you
time.
You pay $3.
It's
bucks.
Upkeep.
I have to upkeep.
It's
I have
an
to
upkeep.
I got to take care of that tennis court. It's got to look badass so that people
but
right. come
you
over.
Pay, right. You pay three to the bank, and you get five...
Three handshakes.
Okay.
Yeah.
That kind of...
That's why I didn't go higher on these.
Like this one, like you didn't do this, but right. then you would have had to pay two
that
and always got those two
kind
every
of
turn.
For me, with the wine collection, stopped me from doing it, which was kind of dumb.
Money. You have so much money, you
so
should have.
So much money,
you
I should have done
to burn.
It. But
you should have upgraded it, yeah. Do we want to talk about the art style? Nikki, what do you like the art and what do you think?
I don't,
does it fit the game?
I do. I enjoy the art. I like its brightness. I like its lightness. It's still
it's very colorful.
A heavy-ish game. It's everything's legible to me. It's legible. It's clear. I'm not a huge fan of if it's a heavy game, it has to be
serious art
and painterly style and da da da. I don't like that. Although that is kind of the unwritten law of when you look at games, you know something's
well,
heavy when it's.
That was the ding of Automania.
Automania,
that
yeah.
had, you know, like, initially the woman was smiling,
oh, I do
the
remember
boss.
That sort
and then
of
they
thing.
Made it, so by the time I think the game came out, she was frowning. And yeah. it still took a bunch of
it
heat for it
too
because
light-hearted
it looked cartoony.
And, yeah. yeah.
And I can't tell
and
you, when we were playing that game, how many people came up to us and were like, oh, I didn't think, I thought this was a light kids game because of the art on mm-hmm. it. And it's just yeah. like, come read the back of the box. It's all there for you. Right.
Yeah, it's just the first impression thing that people... It's the way the industry
it's
has
first
been,
impression.
Right?
It's,
yes, of course.
It is, you've been trained to think that if it's a deeper game, it's going to have much more serious art. And I think that's a mistake. But again...
Well, this game's not crazy deep. I mean...
But it is a deeper
game. But it's
game.
Not it's, a 30-minute kids game.
Exactly.
Correct.
Yeah.
Which you, yeah. I don't think of this as more. It's puzzly. That's my thinking of it as less than deep. As far as trying to figure out what dovetails into what
real.
Dovetails into dovetails.
But there is some strategy. That
oh, of course.
Is exactly that. Is that's yeah. that's strategy. That's deeper than most games have. You know.
But it has plenty of what you said, which is you know what I also love in a game, which is tactics. The idea
yeah.
of okay, how do I? Oh, this came up or this went away.
Yeah, like
how
which
do
way
I
should
do,
I go now?
Right.
How do I adjust this?
I love the board. I mean, I like the cards. The cards are fine with me too. The artwork on the cards doesn't quite match the board to me. Mm-hmm. I love this.
Mm-hmm.
When I first sat down and saw the board, I went, wow, this is really, really cool. I do like that on the cards, they didn't go crazy with space for the art.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they could have bumped that up more and made these a little thinner. It's not like you need to do anything other than move a cube down on them. But I like that they didn't do that. It makes it clearer to me.
That, to me, that says that's someone that knows what they're doing.
Yeah.
This is art for a purpose. This is art for a game. You need your numbers and your icons to be legible.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we have that problem all the time.
The purpose of the art is great. It helps with the character idea, and you want it to be there. But it shouldn't take over.
The only issue is the fonts.
How you
yeah.
read.
These are not well, for the money. For
yeah,
the money.
Especially the money. The money font is not
I kept
good.
Seeing things as fives and they were threes and stuff
mm-hmm.
like that. That's not great. You know, didn't I say mm-hmm. that about something that somebody was doing? Maybe I was thinking it. But I thought, isn't that five? But it was actually three. You know, that's weird. But otherwise, it's pretty great. You know,
yeah.
the it's
yeah.
very clear. As far as, I love it that it's these are all... generally the same size everywhere you look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You
the
know.
Uniformity of it is nice.
Yep. And, you know, this is great, too. They've got color. This is cost. and this is what you get.
Yeah.
You know,
It's all laid out very understandably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Although this is cost too, though. This is a little bit odd, right? But that's an upkeep cost.
That's an upkeep cost. Yeah. To get to that level cost. Yeah. We mentioned this about a lot of games, but there's no repeated art on these cards. Every card has one or two new pieces of original art.
Yeah.
And there's like
I never flipped
60
my
cards in, or 70 in each of those top two decks.
So I could have been a musician instead of an illustrator.
Too bad, you made that a decision. Over.
That changed my whole game.
Of course.
So yeah, there's art we didn't even see. You don't get through all the decks in this game usually, and everyone is individualized. I really like that. There's 300 pieces of art in here probably.
Wow.
Cool.
Well, thanks for teaching us, Aaron.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Thanks for pursuing your happiness, guys.
Yeah.